I feel it made a big difference. When you're heavier, you can anchor down in the run game, and not when O linemen punch you in the pass rush, you're able to stay on your feet. I like the tradition up here, and I wanted to be a part of this wrecking crew. I know the expectation coach has when we're on the field at the same time is to generate a pass rush up front, and that's what we try to do.